Hey, my name is Matt.
Hello, my name is Rachel.
And together, we made a video for the gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender community.
We hope this inspires you to stand up for marriage equality.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, where are you? You didn't tell your father and I where you were going.
I left school, okay? I'm walking in. I have to call you back.
You're gonna be in that cast for another 2 weeks at least, the doctor said.
Mom, I'm okay.
That kid, if he comes after you again, you need to talk to someone.
Mom, it's okay. We're all friends now.
We can switch schools.
No, I'm okay.
Hey, keep your head up. I love you.
I will. Love you. Bye.
Is that the faggot trying for the football team?
What is he thinking?
What a homo!
Can you guys just leave me alone?
Shut up! Everyone at the school hates you, little queer.
Dude, you're gonna break on the field.
Okay. You're gonna break like a little twig.
I get it! Can you just stop?
There's an opening on the cheerleading team. You're more than welcome to try out.
You'll probably have a better chance.
Hey, can you guys seriously just leave me alone?
Ow! Just shut up, alright?
Stop! Get away from me!
Just shut
stop.
Up!
Stop!
What, can't handle the pressure?
You can't take a little hit?
I get it. Can you just stop? When is this gonna stop?
It's gonna stop when you finally kill yourself.
Matt Shepard, the gay college student savagely beaten last week in Wyoming, died this morning.
Mayor Moscone and Supervisor Harvey Milk have been shot and killed.
I want you to meet a little boy named Asher Brown. He lived in Texas. He was 13 years old. And I say was in the past because he shot himself in the head last Thursday.
Billy Lucas of Greensburg, Indiana, was just 15 years old when bullying pushed him over the edge.
Hi, this is Jamie from Buffalo, New York. I just want to tell you that it does get better.
14-year-old Jamie Rottemeyer took his life Sunday.
Let's do this one for Jamie.
On February 12th, an openly gay 15-year-old boy named Larry, who is an 8th grader in Oxnard, California, was murdered by a fellow 8th grader named Brandon. Larry was killed because he was gay.
So are you, or someone you know, a statistic?
36.5% of gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender youth, grades 9 through 12, have attempted suicide.
Gay and lesbian youth are 2 to 3 times more likely to attempt suicide than their straight peers. 84% of lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender students report being verbally harassed because of their sexual orientation.
91.5% of LGBT students report hearing homophobic remarks such as faggot, dyke, or the expression that's so gay frequently or often.
53% of students report hearing homophobic comments made by school staff.
82.9% of lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender students report that faculty and staff never intervened when a homophobic remark was made.
80% of gay and bisexual youth report severe problems with social and emotional isolation.
26% of LGBT youth who come out to their parents are told to leave home.
33.2% of transgendered youth have attempted suicide.
55% of transgender youth report being physically attacked.
Only 8 states allow same-sex marriage.
29 states can fire you for being gay, lesbian, bisexual, or transgender.
I am an infantry platoon leader in the New York Army National Guard, and by saying 3 words to you today, I am gay, those 3 words are a violation of Title 10 of the U.S. Code.
Lieutenant Dan Choi has been fired from the U.S. military.
I'm gay.
Yeah, I'm gay.
Okay.
Will Phillips is refusing to pledge allegiance to the flag in his 5th grade classroom until there really is liberty and justice for all.
I know how hard it is being bullied, but if you stay strong, be yourself, and surround yourself with people who accept you for you, it will get better. I promise.
It does get better.
It gets better.
It really does.
Trust me.
It gets better.
See the smile? It does get better.
It gets better.
It gets better.
It's time to take a stand.
It's time to stand up.
It's time to stand up.
You fall in love with a personality, not a gender. I support everyone's right to marry whoever they want to.
I believe in marriage equality.
We believe in marriage equality.
Hey, I'm Justin.
And I'm Jason, and we're from Salt Lake City, Utah, and we support marriage equality.
My best friend is gay, and I support marriage equality.
My niece is gay, and I support marriage equality.
I'm gay, and I support marriage equality.
I'm straight, and I support marriage equality.
Hi, I'm Jessie.
And I'm Bree, and we support marriage equality.
I'm straight, and I support marriage equality.
I'm Jessie from California. I'm gay, and I support marriage equality.
I'm Rachel from California, and I support marriage equality.
My name's Kaylee. I'm from California, and I support marriage equality.
Hi, I'm Jenna from Hawaii, and I support marriage equality.
I'm Rachel, and I'm from South Africa, and I support marriage equality.
I know what it feels like to be bullied and teased, but don't give up. Trust me, it gets much better.
We are not a nation that says, don't ask, don't tell. We are a nation that says, out of many, we are one.
3, 2, 1, we begin tonight with something brand new in America today. It is day one.
The long controversial don't ask, don't tell policy expired at midnight.
Some say domestic partnerships are the same as marriage. That's a version of the discriminatory, separate but equal argument of the past.
You are telling Iowans that some among you are second-class citizens who do not have the right to marry the person you love.
You can love that person, but you can't marry them. That's wrong.
It's separate but equal. I can be a second-class citizen.
I cannot legally come up with an argument against same-sex marriage.
To all of the gay and lesbian kids out there tonight who have been told that they are less than by their churches, or by the government, or by their families, you are beautiful, wonderful creatures of value.
Our mission is to reach out and teach people to love and not to hate.
When the message out there is so horrible that to be gay, you can get killed for it, we need to change the message.
Things will get easier.
It gets better.
The sexual orientation of my parents has had zero effect in the context.
Go back to Erica. I have a dream.
We too have a dream.
Are you listening?
This is done.
Bless God and bless the gays.
Ayes 33, nays 29.
Who found the gun?
The history of that.
Love.
And you, gotta give them hope.
Every American citizen has the right to be on the right side of history.
It gets better!
You know, be yourself. Let your true spirit shine through. That's the most important thing in this life, is that you are yourself.
This may sound kind of hokey, but it's true. That God does not make junk.